All right, let's talk a little weather here. A dangerous mix of smoke from marsh fires and dense morning fog caused several crashes this morning near New Orleans. At least two people are dead from this. I-55 became a junkyard of mangled vehicles, closed down in both directions. Drivers were stranded since the highway passes over swamp and open waters. School buses came to help transport people, and two trucks are still being called from other areas. No word on the official number of damaged vehicles.